Hey everybody, I'm Dr. Peter, and welcome to a brand new episode of Journey into 1001 Comics. For today's episode, I'm going to talk about a comic that came out back in 1865 from Germany. I'm talking about Max and Moritz by Wilhelm Busch.
The best way I can describe Max and Moritz is that these two characters are pricks. The overall story is Max and Moritz go around their village performing random tricks or pranks on random people. These tricks range from putting gunpowder in their teacher's favorite pipe to breaking into a bakery late at night to steal some pretzels. By the end of the story, the boys get what's coming to them in an eerie kind of way. As for the artwork, it has this cheerful, good, clean vibe to it, but at times it can be very grotesque. For example, this panel right here where the boys are covered in dough. As for the panel and page layouts, it's very similar to a children's book, I have to say, where we have a page, and then on that page it has an image with some text on the side or underneath. As a whole, I strongly recommend you to at least give this comic a chance for historical value, but if you have children who want to read this comic, I strongly suggest that you read this comic with them because of certain images like this.
You can still find copies of Max and Moritz on Amazon for about 12-14 bucks. Well, that's all the time I have for today's episode. Don't forget to check out our website at comicbooknerdsarehot.com. Follow us on Twitter. And like and join our group on Facebook. Anyways, take care, everyone. See you for episode number 4 for some crazy British humor.
For additional information on the life and career of Wilhelm Busch, please check out these links.